My name is Emmanuel Boateng, and I am a third-year medical student, and this is my story. So in 1999, when I was about 6 years old, my family immigrated from Ghana, West Africa, to the United States of America. And you know, being from an immigrant family, there were a lot of things I was blind to. One of those things was the English language itself, and it was something that I struggled to learn. That in conjunction with being from a background that really didn't emphasize reading at home led to a rocky foundation in reading comprehension and analysis that would be my Achilles heel throughout all of my schooling. This was something that became very evident when it was time for me to take the MCAT. Because of this rocky foundation in reading comprehension, I had to take the MCAT multiple times. And each time I took the MCAT, I scored below the 50th percentile on the verbal section. And I don't know how familiar you are with the process, but the verbal section is a very important aspect of the MCAT, and it's something that kept me from medical school the very first time I applied to. In fact, I was rejected from every medical school except one, and that's OSU. OSU took a shot at me through the MEDPATH program, and I'm forever grateful. It's a program that has made me into who I am today, and because of this program, actually, it's why I'm speaking here with you today. And the MEDPATH program has a lot of great aspects, but I really want to talk about one that's very near and dear to my heart, and that is mentorship. You see, before I came to OSU, I never really had a great mentorship experience. In fact, it was non-existent, and as such, coming here, that was something that was far from my mind. But the thing about the MEDPATH program is you not only get admission to the College of Medicine, you also gain a very strong support system, one that you, whether you expect it or not, would help you throughout. So unsolicited, many of the past graduates, one of them standing right here with me today, they came up to me, inquired about my well-being, taught me how to study, how to succeed on the MCAT, and what classes to take. And through, they were wholeheartedly invested in my success. And beyond that, just being able to see students from first years to fourth years, even to residents, it continued to motivate me because seeing students from a similar background who went through the same thing I did succeed just through hard work and grit showed me that I could, in fact, do the same thing, and it's what I use today to continue my studies. But beyond that, the mentorship experience really inspired me to seek a career in academic medicine. I went into academic medicine with hopes of mentoring students and molding these young aspiring minds to become socially and culturally competent physicians who can go out and help people from all walks of life. So in short, the MEDPATH program is a very great program. It's amazing and very dear to my heart, and I can't wait to see where it goes from here. Thank you for letting me share my experience.